Today we'll discuss a new medicine named Bufurana. First we start from its introduction. Source of this medicine is animal kingdom. Synonyms are Bufo vulgaris, toad poison. Family from which it belongs is Bufonide and Batrachid. Prover of this medicine is Murray and Dr. Karl Henke. Miasmatic background psora, temperament irritable temperament, and thermal relationship is the patient is chilly, or we can say that externally sensitive to cold air. Now we talk about more its introduction part. This remedy is prepared from the poison expressed by the cutaneous glands of the toad. The chief achievement of Bufo have won in the treatment of epilepsy. Clinically, it is used in chorea, epilepsy, impotency, lymphangitis, paneritium, breast affection, and skin affection. Sphere of action and pathogenesis. It acts on nervous system, skin, male and female genital system. It causes a desire for intoxicating drink and produce impotency. Bufo causes low grades of inflammatory action, fetid exhalation, and discharges. Now we talk about its preparation and part used. It is prepared by a solution of the poison expressed from the skin glands in rectified spirit. When we talk about its constitution, it is suited to feeble-minded children and prematurely people. It is a deep-acting antisoric remedy. I will talk about this particular symptom. First, mind symptom. Mind is weak memory, idiotic, desire for solitude, and inclination to be angry, to bite. In head symptom, we can say that numbness of the brain before attack, pressure like two iron hands holding temples, headache after breakfast, one-sided, especially right-sided, ameliorated by nosebleed, congestive, and ameliorated by light and noise with cold feet and palpitation. Head at first drawn to one side, right or left, then backward before an attack. Sensation as if hot vapor rose to top of the head. In eye symptoms, the right eye open, left nearly closed, eyeball rolled upward and to left before attack, and left lid paralyzed. In ear symptom, we can see that music is unbearable, which is also seen in Ambra. Every little noise distresses. Heart, feel too large, palpitation, constriction about heart, sensation of heart swimming in water. It is a peculiar symptom of Bufurana, that there is a sensation of heart swimming in water. In female symptom, we can say that the menses is too early and copious, clots and bloody discharges at other times, waterly leucorrhea, excitement with epileptic attacks, epilepsy at time of menses, induration in mammary glands, palliative in cancer of the mammae, burning in ovaries and uterus, ulceration of cervix, offensive bloody discharges, pain run into legs, bloody milk leg, vein swollen, tumor and polyp of the womb. In male symptom, we can say that there is an involuntary emission, impotence, discharge too quick, spasm during coition, bubose, disposition to handle organs, which is also seen in hyoscyamus and gingham. Effects of onanism. In extremities, we can see that there is a pain in loins, numbness of limbs, cramps, staggering gait, feeling as if a peg were driving in joints, swelling of bones. In skin, patches of skin lose sensation, pustules, suppuration from every slight injury, pemphigus, bully which upon and leave a raw surface, exuding an ichorous fluid, blister on palms and soles, itching and burning, and there is, we can say, carbuncles. Relationship, we can compare this medicine to Brightacarb, Asterix rubrens, Salamen, and we can correlate these symptoms by epilepsy and softening of brain. It antidotes lachesis and senega. The complementary medicine is Salamandra. When we talk about its modalities, it is worse in warm room on awakening, better from bathing or cold air, from putting feet in hot water. Dose which we can give to the patients is sixth potency and higher. Thank you.